One of my great Uncle Pat's two bronze stars he won in World War II.